end the Korean War, talks over an armistice agreement began on July 10, 1951. The UN forces and the communists disagreed on issues regarding the border between the two Koreas and on repatriation of prisoners of war. The agreement was finally signed on July 27, 1953. For 60 years, the armistice has allowed the Republic of Korea to continue to grow and prosper.